Good morning, everybody. Yeah, it's still morning. I can actually say it. Good morning, how you doing? You like the hat? So, my last video is rendering right now. So you probably, by the time you see this, you'll probably have seen that video. I'm gonna put it up tonight. It's Thursday, July 3rd. So it's pre-Independence Day here in America. America. I got my new tablet, my new Nook. I didn't show you guys this, did I? Got my Nook. 9-inch. Yeah, pretty good. Has like 32 gigs of memory in it. Yes, and some sugar-free candy. That's for the movies later. We're going to go see 22 Jump Street. So this is my... Now, why am I filming on a Thursday? It's not the weekend. It is for me, baby. 4.5 day. I didn't film yesterday because I didn't do much. I just went shopping. 4.5 day vacation, baby. We get off today, so we're cool. So glad we have off. Good job, everybody at work, if you're watching this. if you don't know what I'm talking about, you're like, what is he talking about? Good job. Don't worry about it. All right, let me get in the car. Yep, and that's my car. Here in my car, I am getting in it. God bless America. If you're not from America, it's a patriotic theme. I mean, it's our Independence Day. Technically, the Declaration of Independence was signed July 1st, but we declared our independence on July 4th. Yes, I am smart. Thank you very much. The internet was started, but the internet wasn't as big. It was big, but it wasn't like huge as it is now. So I was in the age of Google. We had Yahoo back in the day. So I'm a little bit smart. I'm not that smart, but I'm smart enough. get in the car. Let me see here. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. Can you guys see over there? Or you just see my big ass? I'll hold the gun. I'm about to go play this. Hold on. I'm gonna try to do it one-handed here and hold the camera. Because nobody's with me right now. How many plays? 4 tokens. Okay, so I need 2 more tokens. Someone spent a whole dollar on this machine. Alright, I'm doing this one-handed here. Just gotta start the game. You guys see it, alright? Let's see if that comes out. Alright. Hold on, guys. Why is it? Alright, you choose a mission. We're gonna do this one-handed.
Yeah, that's fine. That's what I wanted.
Sorry, guys. I'm doing this one-handed. I got this kind of gun here, so... Can we skip? Let's go. Here we go. It's not even working. You serious right now?
Do I have the wrong gun?
I think I got the wrong gun. Hold on.
No?
Yeah, I do. Sorry, I had the wrong gun. You're with me here. Yeah, this is my gun. No wonder I couldn't. Sorry, I gotta adjust my glasses though. This is really terrible.
do this yourself.
Hold on, I'm right-handed, first of all. So let's do it this way.
I suck when I'm left.
Tomorrow, I gotta take my mother to a movie. She's gonna be filmed. Mom, you getting filmed. Warning, you're getting filmed. All right, so the movie was really good. Go see 22 Jump Street. I finally saw it. It feels like something was holding me back from seeing it. I don't know why. Like, every time I go to see it, I either was here too early, or the movie theater was crowded, or I was just too tired to go, like last night. Finally saw 22 Jump Street. Really happy I did. So, nothing else I want to see now. Ninja Turtles. What else is coming out? Something else is coming out, too. I don't know. As you can see, I kind of failed at the game playing one-handed. It's kind of hard.
You know, I don't remember if I vlogged. Good morning. Still good morning. Good morning. It's Jonathan. How you all doing? I'm heading to Ocala, Florida. The exotic Ocala, Florida. It's nothing exotic. It's actually quite annoying right now. I'm heading over there. It's kind of rainy, as you can tell, probably by my windshield. How about now? Good? Heading over there right now. Gonna go chill with the mom for the July 4th weekend. Yesterday I didn't go. She was working yesterday, but today my mom's off. I think my dad's working today, but not tomorrow. So that is good. Oh, good. I'm almost there. I got about, that's how much time I got here. Focus. Hopefully it didn't matter if I had an address because I'm going to a movie theater. I'm going to go see with my mother. I think in 3D she wanted to go see it. Transformers 3D. We're going to go see that. So that's cool. Yeah. I love Florida. Now it's not even raining. Like, I just had like a big spurt of rain. Now it stopped. We love Florida. It can rain over there, but not over there. Literally. That's what I love about Florida. It's like the Truman Show, I swear to God. This fucking Target truck needs to learn how to drive. Why are you going in the left lane? Get out of the... Oh, I hate Florida. And this guy just cut me off for no reason. Dude, I was not going fast because of that stupid... whatever. I don't have time for bullshit. Anyways, I'm almost at my mother's. Got a good another 45 minutes. Yep. No. 41 minutes. Looking forward to seeing my mom. Gonna film her a little bit. She doesn't like to be filmed, but you know what? That's my life. I gotta film it. Love you, Mom, but you're being filmed.
Alright, so I'm here with my mother. My mother was in taking a shower while I was on coming here. Say hi, Ronnie. Ronnie's a little shy, but he'll come up on my lap. Hi, Ronnie. He's a little shy with me. Like, when you approach him, watch. But I'll sit on the chair, and when he sees me on the chair, hey Ronnie, oh, he's waiting for me. Hold on, Ronnie, watch. Come on, Ronnie, come on, come on, come on, Ronnie, come on, Rodney. All right, we'll be here for a while. He'll give him a minute. He'll warm up to me. Come on, Ronnie. Want a treat? What? Want a treat? Yeah, that won't work. Don't do that. Don't torture. Come on. Ronnie, get your butt up here. Yes, yeah, smell my feet. Thank you. Ronnie, stop smelling. Come on. Come on. Come on, Ronnie. Hey, don't smell my feet. Come here. I didn't hit him, by the way. Give him a minute. That's Ronnie. That's my mom's dog. The other one was barking, so she had to bring the dog in. He's cute. That's a King Charles Cavalier. He'll come up here. Just got to give him a minute. Right? Hey, Ronnie. I love when dogs do that. That's Ronnie. I told you he finally... He started sitting over there. I'm like, I grabbed him and brought them over to my lap over here. So I'm with my new Nook. Just waiting for mom. Taking forever.
Women, they take forever,
don't they, Rodney? Doesn't mom take forever? Doesn't she? I love this dog. I like your collar. Look at your new collar here. It's all polka dotty. Probably not new to you. You know, they probably had it for a while, but it's new to me. If I haven't seen it, it's new to me. My stepdad was listening to sports radio. He had to leave to go to work. Good thing he's not working tomorrow, so we'll get to bug him tomorrow. Right, Rodney? Right, Rodney? Right? This dog's so cute. I love this dog. Sorry, I got a little lost in the vlog. Woo! So I forgot my mother likes sushi. This is the carnage. Sorry, guys, we didn't film it. I think it's stupid to film food sometimes, but I was. Well, not take pictures, film it. I don't do that. Okay, I forgot. All right, what do you want from that? You know what's cool about this? What's the one thing you said when I always vlog? You couldn't see me, right?
Oh, no, I could see you.
So, how would you think of the food?
Why are you looking at me?
What'd you think of the food?
Oh, it was delicious.
That's
thank
why I'm
you.
Why, what are you looking at me, huh? You're looking at me, huh?
You're looking at me.
My mom's from New York, don't mess with her.
Gotta believe in Long Island.
Long Island. There you go, Will. Long Island. What part of Long Island? I always say Mastic.
It is Mastic.
Hey, I'm right. Woohoo! Fire Island. I finally got something right because I never did. Yay!
Right.
I know. Ice tea. No, we went when I was a teenager with Aunt Lorraine.
And
Aunt Susan. Susan.
Yeah. You were a teenager then? I thought you were little.
I was like 13. Phone. I don't know what I'm filming here. Just filming random. It's a nice restaurant. It's cold. What is it called?
You want to try something else?
No.
No, we're good. Thank you.
Delicious. Thank you.
Appreciate it. What is it called? Asian Pop? Asian Pop in Ocala, Florida. Come to it. They got pink walls. Hi, this is Rhoda, and
it's Rodney's sister.
It's Rodney's sister, the dog. Yeah, she just stays there. So, Mom, how was the movie?
It was good. I liked it.
She was really enjoying it. You know, I already saw it last week, and I loved it. And for some reason, I was falling asleep, so, yeah.
Hold on.
Hold it.
Light.
Ah! Skip! Just kidding. I can make it look like you're going to the okay. Well, we had a good time. You have a good time?
Yes, I did.
Now I'm gonna try to. She's telling me don't vlog your stepdad. I'm gonna vlog him.
Ed, no, don't.
I'm Jonathan.
Ed will get
even though I'm Boomer.
No, Ed will get cranky.
I'll vlog him tomorrow when he's a little bit more slipped.
Oh, I wouldn't.
Oh yeah.
Oh no.
We're gonna have some good footage, guys.
Oh no, you don't wanna do that.
Yeah, I think I do.
Ed is anti everything.
Yeah, but
that's
you know what?
Technological.
You know what? Then I'll say stop posting photos on Facebook of dogs. Exactly.
My dogs. I love
well, I know about that. Of his dogs. So he's not.
Okay, yeah. Do I have to have this unrecorded whatever you're doing?
Yeah, it's just fun.
It'll
be fun to watch later, trust me.
I don't want
to. So we're outside. I see some fireworks somewhere. That was pretty close. That wasn't lightning. I'm gonna see something.
This one's are behind you. Better off sit side with it. Oh, see, there's something there.
Got some. Sorry, guys, the camera's gonna be moving. Something up here coming. I don't know which way to sit either. It's really weird. That was weak. Come on. See anything over here? Hold on. Just caught it. Look at that. Happy 4th of July, everybody. Oh, these guys are lighting some good stuff. Welcome to Florida. Welcome, America. We blow shit up. A little more to the right. Damn trees. There we go. Nice. Oh, that was over here. Now, if you'll hear in the background that it sounds like the D-Day invasion. Don't worry, we're not under attack. Not yet, at least. Got some over here. You can't see them, the tree. But they're laying some good shit down there.
I don't want to be on camera.
You're good.
Should I move?
You're good. I don't have you in front. You can't see you. It's too dark.
Okay.
We're at a flea market, and mom didn't want to be vlogged too much today. Flea markets in Florida suck. I don't know.
Hey guys, so yesterday you just saw exactly what I did. Absolutely nothing. It was boring. Make sure I'm still recording here. Okay, good. It was boring. It was nothing. I didn't do much. I went to a flea market. We went yard sailing. And after that, I did absolutely nothing. So I could have filmed us, and my mom didn't really want to be filmed. And she was having a lot of knee pain. My stepdad never wanted to be filmed. I tried, but it wasn't worth it. We didn't do anything. I mean, we just grilled some burgers and ate some leftovers before that a little bit, you know, ate our leftovers. I took a nap. It was boring, but I'm heading back home today. It was a good weekend. Nice 4.5 days off. Nice relaxing. I feel relaxed. I'm ready to go to work because I'm all relaxed and I'm ready to do some stuff like always. Excuse the air conditioning. It's kind of loud. Hold on. Let me fix it here. Yeah. It's a little loud there. It's a little hot out. Oh man, so I'm headed home, gonna go see the Gramps, the pimp. Some of you know him as the pimp. If you don't know him as the pimp, well, it's a long story. I put a lot of my videos back off of private, by the way. So, if you wanna see my old vlogs, the reason I did it, well, I got more, you know, gives me more views and, you know, increases my views on my channel. And you get to see more of my videos. I didn't put everyone. One video I had to delete, I was playing Ozzy Osbourne. And I had it on private, but, you know, they don't want that. So I would have gotten a copyright strike if it was on, you know, public and I was trying to get paid for it. So I just deleted it. And they're like, thank you. Have a good day. Thank you. Come again. All right. I got to go home here. I'm going on 75 South. So I'm going to head over there right now. And I will vlog from either Newport Richey or on the road. Probably on the road. So sorry, this wasn't a fun-filled weekend. We'll see what I'll do next weekend. I don't know what's going on. I don't plan that far ahead. I try not to. We'll see.
Gotta go by the agreement.
But, blurry.
You know, the same thing is where.
Focus.
Anytime you have a contract.
Come on. Let's go to the Neon Cowboy. You know, you lean on. Does that just sound wrong on all occasions? I don't know. I'm home pretty much. I got 30 miles to go, but I'm almost home. I have to travel 30 miles to go on the highway to go to my mom's. So that's what makes it another half hour. Now, if I was going to Tampa, it'd be a straight drive. That's why I sometimes hate living. When I went from Tampa to last month, was it last month? Tampa to, no, it was a couple months ago, actually. When I went from Tampa to Orlando, it was an hour drive straight through. There's always that another, well, it's still like 15 minutes more, but, you know, I don't know. I think it's faster to get on 75 on a State Road 54 where I live, so I don't know, because State Road 52 is one lane. It turns into two lanes when it gets towards 19, a little bit towards 19, but it's a little ridiculous, so I better slow down a little bit here. Speed limit's like 60, I think. So, anyways, I will catch you, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Like I said, this might be the last vlog. If it is, I hope you had a great day. And yeah, let's not say it is. We'll see what I do. I gotta go to work tomorrow. It sucks. But you know what? I love my job. It just sucks when you gotta go back to work. No matter what job you have 4 days off, you're like, ugh, why? I don't know. Hat. Here's my favorite hat. I might have hat hair. I don't know. So, well, how was your 4th of July? By the way, thank you all for leaving me, some of you leaving me some more comments. I'm glad to see a lot more comments. Thank you very much. You know who you are. I appreciate it. I'm going to reply back to them probably tonight when I get a chance to. I want to thank some new subscribers. Thank you for subscribing. Got pretty good views. I mean, I just posted it like 3 days ago, so, well, 3 days for me. For you, it would probably be a week until I put this up. I only do this when I get, like, in between going somewhere on the weekend. It's been kind of cool doing stuff on weekends. How do you guys seem to like them? So, I don't know. hopefully next weekend will be a little bit different. I'm thinking about what I want to do. Maybe go back to the comedy club. I do not know.